Okay, so now we went to how to open the bag, how to get into this position, and then we bade him to start crossing the knee. But I wanted to put my knee here. Why do I put my knee here? Because if I don't control my knee on this part of the hip, he can close that distance and on the hook. Here he's going to sweep me. How do I prevent this? Even though if he has the underhook, if I have this knee blocking, he has, I'm still good with this knee. The angle is not here, but is on that direction. I'm looking like 11 o'clock. So from here is also a bait for him to try to get the underhook. So he comes and I'm going to block the chest with my hand. I'm going to do something similar to the knee slice that we did, and I'm going to run away from him. He's going to follow, and I'm going to end up on this position. Once again, I'm baiting him to put him on his knees. The same pass. Remember the options. If I'm here and he comes to me, since I already protect him, here it's easy to do this back. But if he's not coming, I will start the movement by putting my knee on the hip, and then he will try to underhook most of the times. Here, if he wants to come, I'm creating the distance, so I'm not letting him. Go to your knees. I'm going to go here. Then I want to go to my Bravo choke. I come back, grab this half Nelson. I need this leg up to push with this leg and this grip to roll him. Then I want to go deep here, lock, and this is crucial. I never want to finish on my knees. It creates a lot of movement. The thing that helped me with the Bravo is not the squeeze, but my weight. So how do I apply my weight? I fall to my side and I put my leg over his hip. Here I can push myself with this leg and put a lot of pressure on his head. This is checkmate. It's very, very unlikely for him to escape from this Bravo choke. Let's do it once again. So I'm here, I'm facing, I'm going, and from here, remember, we can go to the Kimura, as we said, boom, or if he tries to underhook. So my knee, I want to go to that direction. If I still go there, he can still sweep me. Yeah? Okay? So my knee that was on his hip, I want to go towards my foot. And I'm going to get here. From here, leg up. So this goes deep. I grab. I don't even start squeezing here. I want to fall to my side, and then I want to put my leg on his hip and push from this foot. Very strong.